this is I-24 westbound, where they've got traffic stopped right here at the Hopkinsville exit, exit 86. They're diverting traffic off here at the Hopkinsville exit. That's because they have still a major backup, hundreds of cars stranded on the interstate on the westbound side of the interstate in Kentucky. But now they have got the eastbound lanes open, so you can see traffic is moving along there.